Hey guys, Greg Sczebel here. I'm just going to play a quick song for you guys called Homeland. This one is a song I wrote a couple years back. It's going to be on the new album, Love and the Lack Thereof. And it's just a song that I actually wrote for a friend whose dad was dying of cancer. And the story is just kind of wrapped up in the song. It was one of those songs that came together at the last minute. And one of those special songs that you know is a gift because it just kind of wrote itself. Anyway, it really, you know, is a song that I think everyone can relate to because we all suffer loss at some point. So I hope that it means something to you and that you enjoy. This is Homeland.
The dust begins to settle, and waiting fills the room. The only angels present share his name. The reminders aren't so subtle, they choke the would-be truth. The miracles still happen in this place. One way or the other, I'm coming to believe that everything I see is not exactly as it seems. 'Cause this is not the last dance, this is not the final glance. No, this is one step closer to the homeland. This is not the bitter end. This is not farewell, my friend. We're just getting close to the homeland. It's no wonder we're so grounded by 20 years or so, conditioned and accustomed to the only world we know. But as I look up in silence at his eyes soft and kind, I realize that this young soul of mine's not far behind. 'Cause I'm taking the same journey, I'm driving down that road, and the fear that I might reach the gates is calm, because I know this is not the last dance, this is not the final glance. No, this is one step closer to the homeland. And this is not the last goodbye, this is not the finish line. No, we're just getting closer to the homeland. This is not the last dance, this is not the final glance. No, we're just getting closer to the homeland. And this is not the bitter end, no, this is not farewell, my friend. No, we're just getting closer to the homeland. Oh, it's getting close to the homeland. We're just getting closer. To the homeland. The homeland. Every breath we take, every step we make,